I didn't mean to make you feel bad earlier about your tests not being real science. I guess finding out they weren't science was some sort of test in and of itself. Congratulations on passing that test. wonder if the humans will make a statue of me for rescuing them. Oh, don't worry. If they ever write an historical document of my heroic rescue, I will make sure your names are included in the footnotes.